Coke Boy Sal, we fight for autism November 7th at John's Gym, BS in the Bronx. If I ain't getting one of them trash, and I'm supporting them kids for autism. Curtis boys, how we doing? Bang, bang.
Hey, yo, I'm Mickey Benson. I'm here alongside of 15 Dynasty, Aquarius Boys, and Pay Up Management. Alongside of that is Male Awareness Foundation. And on November 7th, 2015, keep watching the news. You see a lot of fighting going on, right? So do us a favor. Support November 7th, John's Gym in the Bronx, New York, for autism. We care about our kids, too. You should as well. Don't even think about touching the dial. You know what you're watching, right? It's Showtime. Yeah, Showtime TV, baby. Let's get them.
But on November 7th, we're going to be fighting for autism. We're joining Aquarius Boys. Make sure you come out and support. Aquarius Boys is going down, John's Gym, November 7th. We're fighting for autism, y'all. This is Coco.
Everybody's facing it.
November 7th, 2015 at John Boxer Gym up in the Bronx. Help knock out autism.
What's up, everybody? My name is Louis Newport. I'll be one of the referees November 7th for autism. These are the fighters to my right, and these are some of the judges to my left.
My name is Lele, the founder of 15 Dynasty. We're going to pick the best fighters on that night.
What's up, everybody? My name is Joseph Odom, CEO of Showmore Entertainment. And on November 7th at John's Boxing Gym, I'm going to judge to make sure that it's a fair fight against autism.
My name is Vaughn Justice. I'm the founder of Positive Seeds Incorporated. And I'm going to make sure that this is a fair and just fight, like my father, Jack Flood, taught.
What's up, y'all? This video has been approved by me, Rita May, the chief of staff of the Aquarium Boys Aquarius family. November 7, 2015 is going down here at John's Gym in the Bronx. We are boxing out autism, and I expect y'all to be here to rock out with us. We're going to be boxing out with the champs. Also, I got each and every Thursday at the Dugout where I'm going to knock it out.
What's up, y'all? It's Keys to Kingsbridge. With the 15th Dynasty Camp, this is what we do. We fight for autism. November 7, 2015, John's Boxing Gym in the Beatdown Bronx. It's going down, baby.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Ty. We at John's Boxing Gym. We ain't fighting for our contract. We fighting for autism here November 7th.
We fighting for autism.
Yeah, I'm Rock Out. We're here to knock out and body autism. Come join us November 7th, 2015. Up at John's Boxing Gym up in the Bronx.
Ooh, we got body. It's the champ, DJ T-Love. Y'all know I'm down with GMC Entertainment. But on November 7th, I'm going to be representing with the Aquarius Boys for Autism at John's Gym.
Hello, this is Mr. David Bowles from David Bowles Booking Agency, associated with Pay Up Management, Mr. Mickey Benson. We're right here, November 7th, right here at John's Gym on 149th Street. We are supporting autism, so come out and support us. Thank you.
Yo, Jamil, you heard it here first. It's King James, CEO KOK Entertainment. And we're going to be here November 7th. It's John's Gym.
Hi, my name is
What's going on, y'all? First of all, I want to thank Showtime TV for coming out here and showing support. I can go on from Yellow Wellness Foundation, 15 Dynasty, Furious Family, David Bowles Management, Female Sensation, Team Hollywood. If I miss anybody, listen, I apologize. But what I really want to say is, come November 7th, 2015, at John's Boxing Gym, we are fighting for autism. We fight for our community. We're going to sit here and show and prove we ain't got to fight in the streets. We're going to bring it to the gym. So please, be there. Your action, your support is very important. It's going down. You don't understand. I got my chief of staff. She don't play no game. What do you say, sis?
Yeah, baby.
And these are my